Thousands of surgeries are done at Sunnybrook every year, and success depends on having a clear roadmap of each procedure.
For all surgeries we do today, really, image guidance is a key to helping the surgeon. It's like having a GPS for your car now.
And now, surgeons like Dr. Law are getting a helping hand from an unexpected source, Microsoft's novel gaming system, Xbox Kinect, which turns the player into the remote control. Traditionally, surgeons remember in that moment the information imaging like CAT and CT scans provide, or they can step out of the sterile field around the patient to manipulate the image on the computer, but that means having to re-scrub. Dr. Law says the application they have built on the Xbox Kinect offers the potential solution to that challenge. The surgeon makes simple and measured gestures in the air and can remain in the sterile field while directly adjusting CAT and CT scan views.
You'll see me controlling the X-ray imaging completely without touching or interfacing with the screen or the mouse.
Remarkable.
What the Xbox Kinect allowed us to do then is, with a wave of our hands, all of a sudden the computer now is with us, moving with us, the images are right in front of where we're working, and we're able now to bring that computer as if it was the last member of our team right into the working field of the operating room. So by waving my hand, let's say forward or backward, the computer says, oh, you're moving the mouse forward and backward, and therefore in even that simple analogy, it allows us to go up and down a CAT scan and examine all the parts of the anatomy that we're working on right now.
Engineer Jamie Tremaine helped develop this new application with another engineering colleague and the creative thinking of a friend who is a general surgery student at Sunnybrook.
We're talking about, you know, different ways it could be used. I definitely saw the potential for it beyond gaming when it came out.
Microsoft describes the Xbox Kinect as being fun and good for you. Now, Sunnybrook's application is bringing that to a whole new level.
This is going to change the way we interact with our imaging in the operating room, potentially forever, because it has really given us a new way to work with the images while we're operating without breaking sterility or obviously putting our patients at risk.
With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.